Aminal Kingdom. Welcome to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Open 8 a.m. to 8:30 p.m. Stop! Oh, they're building something over there. I wonder what they're building. What the hell? I gotta use my nose to zoom out. Alright. You can see Everest over there. And if you look to your left, there's a bunch of cars. If you look over there, there's a bunch of cars. And then, there's a bunch of cars. And, oh shit, look, cars. They look a person.
If you look to your right, trees. And then, if you look to your right, more trees.
Whoa, water.
No way, more trees.
Two cars. Come on aboard, folks, come on aboard.
What they're building over there.
Folks, if you want to board this trip, there are still a few rows towards the back.
I guess those cranes are, they're built Pandora, Avatar Land.
Coffee is too much to hold when you have filming to do. And then you get all jittery and you're like...
Animal Kingdom.
There's part of Avatar Land being built. Pandora. Internet radio? Look at this! Look at that! Oh, there's so much to see right when you walk in the park. Crickets chirping. Ooh, jungly. What are those wild noises? Oh wait, it's the garbage can. What are those? Look at the birds. Oh, there's one back there, all the way back. Aminal.
Where'd he go?
It's like a... I'm taking the shortcut. Whoa! Ooh, dark and scary. There it is.
What is that?
The Tree of Life. Keychains. Story goes on for eons. Which one are you getting, the lemur? Oh, you're getting Animal Kingdom. The Tree of Life. Yeah. Who? Whoa, would you look at that animal right there? That's crazy. And look at that one right there. That one's even scarier. Whoa. Pandora. Internet radio? Look at that dragon up there. At least I think it's a dragon of some sort.
I'm gonna get Randall.
Look, he just coughs it right out. Have to be a bug.
Have you made
Tree of Life.
Oh, yeah.
Here is the Tree of Life.
Yep.
Look at it.
The show is underneath the Tree of Life.
It's a rhino and an elephant. I gotta take pictures of all the animals.
Or the ankylosaur.
Look at the bugs, CJ. You just passed the bugs.
Yeah, I saw.
The Dung Brothers.
Pumba, look. This is Pumba. It's a lemur.
The Dung and I.
You hear the song?
Whatever. Heading into Asia. Oh no, it's that walking hat again. It's following us. Asia.
Oliver told me that you get stung. That was
like, I like when they swing around.
Monker.
Oh wait, he's getting up.
Monkey cheese. Look at all the fruit.
It's just hanging in there. Oh, he is coming over here. Nice. Look, though, he's coming to see us.
Oh, there's something on his hand.
I think he hurt his hand.
Oh, these are awesome.
Look at that
must be the local water. Maharajah Jungle Trek. Quite a dragon over there, but he's hiding. Whoa, what animal is that? There he is. Hanging out right there. All that guy has to do is lick you and you could die. Basically.
Bamboo. You've been
bamboozled. You've been bamboozled. Here comes Peter on the clothesline, but he isn't Peter, he is Spider-Man. Oh. Lizards. They're tree monitors. They monitor the trees to make sure the trees are doing okay. Where's the bats? Spider whip.
Oh, come on, buddy.
Daddy, you can do
you
it.
You can do it. Ooh, yeah. Oh, he's
He's
stuck.
Right here on the wall. Up here, he's trying to get out. Right here, he's trying to get out. Look at that. There's another one on the wall right here.
You got it. Oh, there he goes.
There he goes, there he goes.
Wow, they're huge. Pretty big.
Does anyone have any questions about the bats? I'd be happy to answer them for you.
Hanging out in the nest. They're like, better not steal my eggs. You guys want some bacon with them eggs?
I don't know. Drinking in nectar.
He's drinking something.
Yummy,
I don't know.
Nom nom nom.
You gotta see this one over here.
Mommy's
looking at you.
How can I knock it out?
I like how the tail goes.
Oh, what are those?
The tail. They're both of them. They're going.
They're all so used to being. Oh, it's a pink
pony. It's so pretty.
Tough little guy.
Oh, yeah.
They look like some kind of dove. Through the chain link doors. The seeing eye dog bathroom. But don't smelling eye that. Ground room or something. Ooh, nice and tree like. Muziki.
How far over is it? That way?
Alright, which way are we going?
I'm gonna push both of these out.
Festival of the Lion King. Ooh, water. There's a crane over there. Where is, up there he is. Or whatever that is. Yeah, it looks like a crane. If you stand here from this angle, it looks like a hidden Mickey up there.
Slow down! Slow down! I'm so
Yeah, but hit Mickey all the way down there in tires. You got a bird over there. One of those birds. It's hot out here. We're gonna go get ourselves some Dole Whips. Kilimanjaro Safari. Somebody call that number. Do you ever think you may enjoy a sausage? Yes. I always enjoy sausages, especially famous ones. That Dole Whip.
You don't have to say vanilla, say Mickey
Sunday. Every zebra stripes are unique. And if you look to your right, you'll see a flock of strollers.
I know. Every time I come out of the store, I look
at. Do not disturb them as they are feeding right now. Harambe Wild Visitor.
I must be thinking about something.
They all died. Is there people on this one too? Oh, they all died too. I wonder if something happened with them tigers. Or the lions. Or the giraffes. There's that dreaded hat again following us.
Oh my god.
Folks, welcome aboard. My name is Nikki T and I'm going to be your safari guide today as we explore the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. Now, if y'all want to take pictures, you're more than welcome to. Just go ahead, take out those canine guns. This is going to show you some of the animals we could see while we're out there today. Can't guarantee we're going to see all of them, but we usually do have some pretty good luck. Do it themselves, or sometimes not really. On the left, you'll see greater kudu. They are the second tallest antelope here greater on the reserve. Kudu. They're 5 feet tall at the shoulder. Now, we can tell that these are all females because they don't have horns. Only the males are going to have horns. They actually hang out their own bachelor herds.
Wow,
they're
pretty
far
close.
Away from here. Also, wandering here to see off to the right are the bongo. Now, the bongos are called the ghost of the forest because they're rarely seen. So, this is a great spot today. There's some juveniles back there. Now, the way you can tell the difference between a male bongo and a female bongo is just by the horns. Oh, but to the left, I see a float of hippos. And on this island, you will see pink-backed pelicans. They're colony nesters, which means they like to hang out with each other. In just one colony, you can find 20 to 500 pairs of pelicans together. Well, let's keep going. It is the beautiful African buzzard. Oh my goodness, everyone. Down to the left, I see Nile crocodile. Now, Nile crocodile can grow to be 16 feet long and weigh as much as 500 pounds. In just one mealtime, they can consume half their body weight, which is 250 pounds worth of food.
Look at that one right over there. That one's closer.
They kind of look like they're sleeping while they're hanging out underwater like this, but this is actually them waiting for their prey. They've been known to lay inactive for about 2 hours at a time. It's going to help them better blend in. Called the tree of life. It can go leafless for around 9 months. That's going to help it better conserve water when there's very little rainfall out here. Once they are fully baked, they'll be as hard as concrete. And animals like the elephant love to use them as scratching posts. Really big horns. Those belong to the Ankoli cattle. They're also called the Watusi cattle after the tribe that first domesticated them. They're the only domesticated animal here on the reserve. Those horns can grow to be about 4 feet long, but they're not as heavy as we may assume. It's actually just full of blood vessels that are gonna run in like a honeycomb. I told you guys, you never know where they could be.
Toys R Us?
Jumbo! Look at that! So cute! Alright, well, also out here to the right, you're gonna see some 500 to 1,000 miles in search of food. Oh, yeah, and here's a whole big group of giraffes hanging out in these trees. Super cool. They're born, they're already 6 feet tall, so they're already huge. They're really unique. They're only gonna sleep for half an hour out of the day. They'll spend 16 to 20 hours just grazing. Africa, you never know how safe or sturdy they are. But I think if we just creep across it, we should be fine. Oh, it doesn't sound good. Oh my gosh! Oh. I'm so sorry, everyone. Don't worry, I'm over, I'm safe. How's everyone doing back there? Been through the area. Now they eat about 300 pounds of
elephant butt.
Really sensitive skin, but this is kind of a natural sunblock for them.
He's gonna come get us.
She'll also flap those huge ears. It'll activate the blood vessels behind their ears, and it'll actually cool them down by around 15 whole degrees. Now, the female elephant has the longest gestation period out of any animal in the entire animal kingdom. They're gonna be pregnant for around 22 whole species. They're actually hatch gray, and then later on in life, they're gonna turn this nice pink color. Mainly due to the food they eat, stuff like
that.
If you look over to your left, you can see a few more elephants hanging out there in the corner. Oh, but it does look like we are about to head into rhino country.
Just hanging
out. Kind of herd like common house cats.
Oh, nice. I got a good view.
They are strong enough to kick and break the jaw and attack.
Coming over to say hi. Zebra!
Just like human fingerprints, every single zebra stripe.
Come back, Marty!
Individual zebra.
Marty, come back!
It's
a lion. I don't see them. I think they're lion.
Look at her face! She's so.
Ostrich is right there.
Ostriches are very tired.
What's up, ostrich? You want to go attack news reporters?
They'll rub around in the dirt. Takes about 40 days for them to hatch. You'll also want to look out for these white antelopes.
CJ ate the egg.
They're called Addix or corkscrew antelope. Kind of after their horn without drinking a single drop of water. Everything they need, they're going to get from the vet. Might get just a little bumpy. Make sure you hold on to your belongings.
Ow. Ooh, waterfall. Ooh, it smells like Pirates of the Caribbean over here. Mm-hmm. He's moving. Is he getting up?
Hi, buddy. Did you ask him if...
Ooh, waterfall.
Here, 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 here.